All right, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is, I'm going to go ahead and guess that it loosely translates to Healing Mountain. I cannot pronounce the word, so I'm not going to butcher it and offend any. Yes? But the artist, potentially, War Druna. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately. Let's check it out. Oh, also, I did attempt to pull the lyrics up, but it seems like this is Latin English, and I don't speak whatever language this is, all right? Apologies. Let's continue. The sounds are so clean and crisp. Guys, is this a real location? It looks beautiful. Also, it's the music sounds extremely tribal. Firstly, guys, the music video is absolutely beautiful, if we're even going to call this that. I think it was toned very well. I do think that it's almost movie-esque, right? But it feels like it's also supposed to be more than that. The video itself is playing a part in the song. I think the song would be heard differently without the video itself. The words are great. I'm trying to figure it out still. It's very cryptic so far. Healing Mountain, though. Maybe people are going there to get healed. That's kind of what I'm getting from the title itself. But let's see if some of the words are going to correlate that, potentially. I think what he's saying here is that if you can make it there, you will be healed. So whatever you're going through in life, maybe, as long as you make it to this location, this absolutely beautiful location, based off of how it sounds, I'm going to go ahead and guess that it's probably North European, yes? Like Nordic. It almost sounds like something I heard a while ago, like folk music, but from Norway. I think it's called Nordic folk, I think, was a genre. But I have no idea yet. I'm sure I'll find out after now, right? But it feels like that. Definitely very trance inducing, right? Like the more you listen to it, the more you like the deeper you get into this. Maybe the music itself is supposed to be healing also. We'll figure it out though, I'm sure. Let's continue. So free yourself from your burdens. Get rid of everything you basically own. For the most part, I think this is referring to like giving offerings to maybe the mountain. The mountain will heal you if you get rid of the burdens that you came with. Song is like putting me through like a like I don't think this is something that you're gonna be listening to like regularly. I think this is like a well no you can listen to it regularly, I would say, but this is it for me. Like it feels like I'm experiencing it like more than just like listening to it just to listen to it, right? It feels like an experience. It almost feels like you're like this almost transic type of thing that's happening, right? Feels like it wants you to be put through a lot of emotions, right? Then get rid of those emotions and be healed on the mountain, right? But where is this mountain, right? Just based off of the overall look of it, it's maybe Norway, Sweden, maybe, right? Somewhere there. Well, Nordic folk, maybe. So Norway, guys, it's most likely it's in Norway. right? And these guys are most likely Norwegians, I think. But the overall sound of it definitely is mesmerizing. It immediately, like once you hear it for a little bit, maybe at first you're like, "What is this?" Right? I was like, "Hold on, what is this for a second?" But it's absolutely mesmerizing, guys. I would suggest this to everyone. All right, guys. Whoa. I almost feel enlightened, right? It feels like music that you would listen to while you're studying, right? Or something that can maybe even take you out of a bad place. It's just like a like an absolutely amazing like sound. And like whoever like mixed and mastered this song, guys, the sounds are just clean throughout. Visually absolutely stunning. You see the credits here now. No, not a single complaint. I feel different, right? I don't know. I can't explain it, guys. I need to look into this thoroughly, actually. But all right, listen up. Let me know in the comments of the next thing from them that I should be checking out. And I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right. So listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly. All right.